It's Mutant Bobblehead Day for the first 10,000 fans with extra limbs here at 3 Mile Island Stadium here in Steeltown, Pennsylvania.
I got 7 extra knuckles, Grim.
Hey, extra fingers and toes don't count.
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Lost Wages Invaders battle the Blitzburgh Steelheads. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and 10. With a brutal hit. Second down and 5. And he picks up 4 on that passing catch. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot, hot 3.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot, hot one. Hey.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second and 3.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2, hot, 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 hot.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10. Tackles. He takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Second down in a very lot. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Third down and 9.
Hot. Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot.
Ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means they can wrap up the other half and save it for later. That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2.
Picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot, hot 8.
And the partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Jumps outside and tries, and the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Eh, big deal. Just a meat for brain tram when a ball didn't fall down.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, man, that's a death blow by a one-hitter.
I flunked a lot of exams in high school because of the death blow one-hitter we made in shot class.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
It's first and ten.
Oh, man, he really wants it. First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
First down and seven.
Hot two.
Oh, great throw. Great catch. And then put 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop him throwing that good, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, eight.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down and a pussy hair.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the defense was ready for that bombs away dirty trick that time. Second down and ten.
Hot one, eight.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, with a brutal hit. Second down and six.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this rep.
First and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah.
First down and forever.
Hot one.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least 2 minutes remaining in the half.
Wait! I gotta take a dump!
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone!
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch!
Third and two. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Hot one, hot two, hey.
And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and six. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downer's guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his demons.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It looks like the...
I'm surprised no one uses the old... Freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, nice hit. You can put a pitchfork in this guy because he's done.
And now the ground screw is going to use a pitchfork to toss him onto the mutant meat wagon. Hey, and Grim, wouldn't it make more sense to use a spatula?
Yeah, good point. It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
And they're taking the field for the second half, and we have got a tie score.
Speaking of tie, Grim, me and Hot Wanda, we want to try something different, so we tied each other up the other night, and nothing happened because we were both tied up. I don't understand what the big deal is.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. and it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot one, hot two.
Sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past.
At some point, they're gonna need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
First down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Chance for a big game.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Second down in a very lot. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. Sportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. And it's first and ten. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. And he just used his beast, man. He just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
This offense is rolling.
Margaret, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
third and two. Here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. They just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. For a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. This guy's a brick shot, and that is called for a first down. First and ten. There was an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the MFL.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and ten. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, with the brain scrambler. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Went to the air and came up big. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Man, this is a tough league. When your kicker dies, they've got to bring a backup off the bench. Let's see how he does. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot.
Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Man, it's pretty hard to hold onto a ball when your brain, heart, and central nervous system stop functioning. So I can't really blame this guy for the fumble. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot three.
And it's first and ten. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Play. Second down and five. First and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a sawbuck says he misses.
Man, this is rough. Kicking field goals is not what he does, but with all their kickers dead, they had to give it a shot. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And that player just transformed into a giant. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you?
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
What did I do with that?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Pulled out a chain shot, now he's slicing and dicing the defense. And cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 20. He's running out of gas now. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. Second down and two.
One, hot two,
three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. System.
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm gonna throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
His eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Third down and long. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
The Blitzburgh Steelheads go down in defeat. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every other...